Investigators say a pack of small dogs killed 52-year-old Tracy Garcia. The seven dogs belonged to her neighbor. According to the shelter, none of them weighed more than 40 pounds, and most were dachshund and terrier mixes. Responding deputies shot and killed one of the dogs. The rest were taken to the shelter to be euthanized. The dogs were reportedly heavily infested with fleas and ticks. The Carter County Sheriff's Office says they are investigating the attack. Matt Uris for KDKA News.